Hi. I'm sure when you walk around, you see a lot of choke gutters, you see refuse all over the place. It makes you feel uncomfortable. If you are like me, you would want our environment, especially your country Ghana, to look very clean. Cleanliness, we say, is next to godliness. How about we all put in the effort to ensure that we have a clean and beautiful Ghana that we can all be proud of? When we are able to do away with all these kind of dirty things in our environment, it takes also away a lot of the sicknesses and diseases that always affect us. At this time in our lives as a nation, certain sicknesses and diseases should have been a thing of the past. How about we all try to take the steps in our own small way in making sure that this is possible, so that we'll also be proud of our country like the way we are proud of other countries. So next time you see that lady, drop that litter. And next time you see that guy urinating at that corner, tell that person to stop that, because we want a clean Ghana. My name is Eugene Zuta, and I'm a Christian music minister, and I endorse the environmental care campaign of the Church of Pentecost.